Going to do a no cam stream because I am exhausted and not getting a stream if I have to set everything up. So I'm gonna set up my iPad and just go ahead and start drawing. You're gonna be very chill. Hello, hello. I'm doing good. How are you? Do-do. I'm gonna connect my iPad first. Okay, I'm gonna be drawing today, actually. Don't fall asleep. No, I won't fall asleep. There we go. Okay. I forgot to send the things as well. So I'll have to send them later. Yeah, actually, I am gonna turn down the alerts tonight just because I don't want to get a headache. Hi, Patty. Hello, hello. Welcome in. Welcome in. Gonna be working on a paper? Ew. I agree. That's ew. I have some snacks. I gotta try to eat. Oh, what happened to this camp? Right, Elijah, I'm gonna work on yours. Hi, Allie. Welcome in. How are you? There she is. Hello, hello. How is everybody doing? Hi, Glinda. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Hi, Wolf. How's it going? I'm doing good. How are you? Allison from Live. Hi! I know you. I know you quite well. Hi, Giant Potato Man. Hi, Metal Mama. Hello. Hi, Big. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. If I miss somebody, I'm just gonna be focusing on drawing today. So, how's the mango? So good. Honestly. Are we trying? Enjoying Elijah's. He wanted an altar call logo for his PFP. So I'm gonna. I've been thinking about ideas today. Because I wanted to stream earlier. I just was so exhausted. I've been exhausted from some new meds, so I genuinely couldn't get out of bed for a little. So yeah. I'm here now though. I also got a vlog uploaded, so the Patreons will get a new vlog tonight. And then everybody else will get a new vlog tomorrow. So, hopefully, you guys enjoy that. You sound. This is just my, like, tired voice. You guys don't hear this voice often. I like have no energy, but yeah, I am good. I'm just low on energy. I also haven't been able to eat a lot, so. But I am good. I am all good. Our school is having a fundraiser till 6 a.m. Oh my word. Have you ever played Gartic Phone? I have. I love Gartic Phone. I'm not excited. Oh, you have to go pick her up? And watch the TikTok about Kick, and then I scroll to the next TikTok until your stream popped up? Well, welcome in. I am drawing on Twitch, not Kick. But welcome, welcome. Yeah, I should be good. I mean, this is it's not anything I'm not used to. You guys just don't hear this voice often because I have a lot of energy. This is why everyone, when they're like, "I wish I had your energy," and I'm like, "I don't know where it came from." This is what I sound like with no energy. I remember this voice from the wisdom teeth. Yeah. Yeah. It's also easier when I don't have my face cam on. So I did also no face cam because I don't feel like I have to have energy. Not that I, there's nothing but myself making me feel that way. But I do still feel like I have to have some sort of energy when I have a camera on, whether I have my face or a filter. So by not putting a filter on, I allow myself to just not have energy. This is my first time, so I can't tell the difference. Hey. Excuse me. Yeah, yeah. So sometimes people forget I do have GERD. So, like, my voice is different. Because my throat basically fries itself daily. At 1:50. Hey, good night. Hey, Jan. Are they side effects, or will it just take time for them to miss work? I'm hoping side effects. I did not know that. Yeah. I have GERD, so my vocal cords basically get fried daily. And it's been better. But yeah, I've had to see a doctor ever since I can remember for it. That's why when I burp, I do have like a technical, I guess it's called a condition. Seems extreme, but I mean, technically, I could die from it one day, but I guess it's a little extreme. But we're chilling. It's getting better. Used to be bad for a while. Does it ever hurt? Yeah. I mean, yeah. It's basically acid coming up into your throat every time you eat and every time you don't eat. So, it's gotten better though. Can you get surgery to fix the flap? Oh, thanks for this. Thank you. I'm glad I turned it down. Yeah. But it is not recommended because the surgery would make it impossible for me to throw up. So if I were to get sick, that acid would just kind of go into my lungs. So basically, you have to hope that you never throw up. And I just. I'm not comfortable making that decision at 19 years old. So. Hi, gaming. That's good. I mean, it doesn't affect my life like as much as you may think. I've learned to live around it. There's certain foods I can't eat. It's why I'm gluten free. And there's certain things I can do to make it better. But yeah, I can't really have fried food. I can't eat and then lay down. I have to sleep kind of with my back up. So I like prop myself up when I sleep. It runs in my family, so my uncle and my dad have it. So my uncle always sleeps sitting up, basically. So yes. It is why my burps are so loud. It's funny, but It is why I have burps like that. Why is it? I don't know how to do this. I'm gonna have to make the words smaller. How's your day? But my day's been good. Hey, Phantom. What's been going on? I'm just drawing and hanging out. What app or program? I use Procreate. I have Photoshop, but I usually use Procreate. I love how chill this is. Today's a very chill day. You got up at 5 a.m. Holy crap. The dogs have started. We're doomed. Hey, Paul. Uh-oh. They hired fives and like someone enforce. Oh, so you're like one of those psychopaths who enjoy 5 a.m. Hi, Devil. Thanks. Oh, it's spelled with another A? I see. Hi, Andrew. Yeah. Should I put the red or no? I am having a good day. I hope you're having a good day too. I don't like how chunky these are. What is this Elijah's PFP? I'm doing the Patreon PFP banners. Oh, I like it. Doing some journaling, nice. We're having a campfire. Oh, that's cool. Thank you. All right, we have one more to do. This person said, "Nothing I can think of." That mean I can just go crazy? Is that what that means? I just looked up on Pinterest and there was a water design and I love this, so I'm doing this. I'm not even gonna sketch. I'm just gonna go crazy. It's April's falling asleep. Hello, I'm doing good. Bye, Patty. Touching grass. Thank you. This music matches the art. Okay. I legit saw this and I wanted to do exactly what she did. I'm literally gonna show you. Oh, I should have just followed the tutorial. She literally shows you how to do what she's doing. Okay, well. I could have literally just followed this tutorial. That would have been dope, but we did it a different way. So this is what I was doing it off of. This is what hers looks like. And then this is what I did. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I just was messing around. He said he didn't know what he wanted, so I just take it as a I don't care what I get. So that's an excuse for me to have fun and just kind of draw. Yeah, I think I like it. Too many people try to perfect things. Don't have to perfect it. It doesn't have to look perfect. Right. I think we are done here. We have finished the Patreons. I don't think we have any other ones left. I think that's all we have for now. So that is the last one for now. We can still do drawing streams though. Doesn't mean we have to stop drawing streams. I'm gonna find somebody to raid and then we can go. Let's do this person. They seem fun. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me. I know tonight was a low-key stream, just very chill. But I have fun, and I'll be live tomorrow. So if you guys want to hang out tomorrow, I'll be here. But I'm gonna go hang out at the raid, and I appreciate everyone hanging out with me. And new vlog tonight for the Patreons, tomorrow for everyone else. Okay, have a good night. I'll see you ready over at the raid. Bye.